Hi friends, to learn French, subscribe Jigu's Learn French by clicking this red subscribe button. Don't forget to click on this bell icon. You will be notified once video will be uploaded. Thank you. Hello and welcome to the Jigu's.com, your online French language learning course. Bonjour et bienvenue au Jigu's.com, votre cours de la langue française en ligne. Le verbe faire indicatif présent means faire verb in present tense. Hi, in this lesson you will learn how to conjugate the verb faire in the present indicative in French, means present tense in French. Faire means to do or to make. Faire means to do or to make. Faire is a third group verb and it is irregular verb. So, you must remember all the conjugation of faire verb by heart. Now conjugate the verb faire. Je fais, tu fais, il fait, elle fait, on fait. Nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. Now let's look at again. Je fais means I do or I make. Tu fais means you do or you make. Il, elle, on fait means he, she, we do or he, she, we make. Nous faisons means we do or we make. Vous faites means you do or you make. Ils, elles font means they do or they make. Now let's see where to use faire verb. L'utilisation de faire. Use of faire to do or to make. Faire verb is used for les activités. Elle fait des tâches ménagères. Elle fait des tâches ménagères means she does homework. For activity, we use faire verb. Nous faisons de la devoir. Nous faisons de la devoir means we do the duty. We do the duty. Les sport means sport. Je fais de la natation. Je fais de la natation means I do swimming. So, we use faire verb for showing our sports activity. Sports is also an activity, but we can use faire for all the activity and as well as sports activity. Je fais du football. Je fais du football. I do football. So, the faire is used for les activités and les sports. Means the use of faire verb is activity and sports. Now look at some of the more example related to faire verb. Tu fais du tennis. Tu fais du tennis means you play tennis. Vous faites de la musique. Vous faites de la musique means you make music. Je fais des affaires. Je fais des affaires means I do business. Maya fait de la cuisine. Maya fait de la cuisine means Maya doing cooking. Laila fait du gâteau. Laila fait du gâteau means Laila is making cake. Nous faisons du basketball. Nous faisons du basketball means we play basketball. Ils font un bâtiment avec concrete. Ils font un bâtiment avec concrete means they make a building with concrete. Now let's look at some of the IMP point related to faire verb. Faire is a third verb group, so you must remember all the conjugation of faire verb by heart. Faire always come with the means faire plus the. Faire plus the. So remember that point. It is one of the most important verb group in French, like être, avoir, faire, aller, pouvoir, etc. So faire is a part of one of the most important verb group in French language. There are lots of use of faire verb in French language. Some are described here. In future lesson, you see the various way of using faire verb. It is one of the most frequently used verb in French language. There are so many expressions related to faire verb. In future lesson, I will show you some of the most important expressions related to faire verb. Now let's look at some of day-to-day use of faire verb. Faire se devoir means to do one's homework. Faire de la vaisselle means to do the washing up. Faire les courses. Faire les courses means to do shopping. Faire used for musical instrument like je fais du piano, I do piano, tu fais de la guitar, you do guitar. Merci, merci beaucoup. Au revoir et à bientôt.
Hi, please subscribe our channel by clicking in this red iron subscribe button. Don't forget to click on this bell icon. You will be notified when I will be uploading a new video in Jiku's Learn French. Thank you. Merci.